Hi, I'm Mike, and I'm going to make a windwave pendant for one of my classes in 5 minutes or less. I think it'll be a little bit quicker, but I'm going to start now.
Okay, now show me again what you got, because right now it looks like a big ball of wire.
It's done.
Oh, it's done?
Yeah.
2 minutes. Yay, Mike.
See how easy it is?
Wipe the sweat off your brow.